While a Senate panel was reading the long list of accusations against Jair Bolsonaro, the president was in northeast Brazil being cheered by his supporters.
The voice of the people is the voice of God.
Bolsonaro says he did nothing wrong. He's criticized the Senate panel, which has been investigating the government's handling of the pandemic. It's recommended the president be charged with 10 different crimes, including crimes against humanity. Bolsonaro is accused of downplaying the pandemic, which caused 600,000 deaths in Brazil, the world's second largest toll. The report says thousands of lives could have been saved if the president had taken the virus seriously. Instead, he criticized lockdowns, encouraged mass gatherings, made a point of not wearing a mask, and delayed mass vaccination. The report will be voted upon next Tuesday. It will then be submitted to Brazil's Attorney General, who has 30 days to determine whether he accepts the charges or not. Senator Omar Aziz, who presided the panel, told Al Jazeera there is enough evidence to put Bolsonaro behind bars.
If the Attorney General does nothing, we'll go to the Supreme Court and also to the International Court of Justice at The Hague. We will continue to put pressure to make sure justice is done.
Bolsonaro says the investigation is a loss of time.
It did nothing except spread grudge and hatred among Brazilians.
But that opinion is strongly contested by many Brazilians who lost their loved ones during the pandemic, and by doctors and scientists who say the COVID-19 probe is historic because it points the finger at all those responsible for the tragedy. Monica Yanakiew, Al Jazeera.